What's that you say? You want to ask me a question? What do you have to say, Henry? Really? I felt the exact same way that...
Turn off the lights.
I don't think there's supposed to be hair involved. Hey guys, it's Wednesday on the Fab 5 TV, and I got to choose crush win. My first gay crush was in high school. My first year of high school, like, him and his friends basically teased me. I don't know why they didn't like me, but they teased me. And it was, like, really bad, and, like, they used to, like, make fun of me and call me a freshman and stuff, until one day, I shoved one of his friends into a locker because she wouldn't leave me alone. After that, they didn't talk to me anymore. And this guy didn't talk to me, and, like, he was tall and slim, and he had the most amazing eyes. They were, like, gold and green. And, oh! Second year of high school, him and his friends basically, like, ignored me. They didn't really talk to me until, like, one day when I, like, broke down crying in the hallway. And after that, like, this guy just started, like, being nice to me, if I'm remembering it right. Like, the first day I really started having a crush on him, it was after school, and I was waiting for my ride home, and I was, like, texting on my cell phone, and, like, he came up behind me and, like, started looking at all my stuff, and I was like, dude, what the freak are you doing? Get away from me. And he started, like, poking fun at me, and, like, we got to joking and stuff, and I guess he thought I was funny. I would, like, lie to him and tell him there was, like, sexual rumors about him spreading around the school. I'd reach into his pockets for his wallet. I was really reaching for something else. And then the crush ended like this. Hey, Ryan. Who's that girl with the big boobs? Big boobs. Who are you talking about? You mean my best friend? Because my friend over here tried to play you like you were gay, but we know that's not true, right? Oh, my phone's ringing. Hold on. Hello? Mom? Oh, okay. You need me to go outside right now? Right now. Okay. I have to go. When everything was going great, but after that I just couldn't handle it. Subscribe, check out my blog, watch everyone else's videos, and we will keep telling you our crushes this week. Say goodbye to my little friend. Yeah, say goodbye to him, because he's never coming back. You're watching this? Are you watching this? Because this would be really painful. He's screaming right now, but you can't hear him. Watch him scream. Watch him. I loved it. Oh, wait, this is still recording.